One of the greatest painters of the late 1800s was a Frenchman named Paul Gauguin. At 35, he was a successful stockbroker in Paris, but he wasn't enjoying himself.
Zut, my life is so dull. I do the same thing day in and day out.
Then one day, he went to an exhibit of a new kind of art called Impressionism. It was abstract and completely different from all the art he'd ever seen.
These paintings are so wild, so free. I must learn to paint like that.
He began painting at night, and soon he quit his job so he could paint full time. He moved to Tahiti, a French colony in the South Pacific, where he lived in a grass hut with a grass and mud floor and painted the native Polynesians in the bright, primitive colors of their land. Legend has it, he gave a portrait to the girl who posed for it, and it stayed in her family for generations. Your quest is to find the priceless portrait of the Polynesian girl and bring it back here.
Thanks, Olmec. But where is the portrait?
The priceless portrait of the Polynesian girl can be found in the laser light room.
All right, teams.